it was a land flowing with milk and honey. They had never seen anything like this. This was the kind of land that God wanted to give to the children of Israel.
You're not forgotten. You're not alone. You think you're worthless, but you're worth it. And he calls you his own, made in his image. You were made for more. You think there is no plan, that it's all by chance. But don't believe.